Hey everybody, welcome back to Armored Core 6. Gonna jump straight into the mission this time. Going to the Coral Convergence.
You saw the ruins. Institute City. The mausoleum of the sinners who caused the fires of Ibis. The coral's right there, waiting. Archibus has ordered us to discontinue the survey and hand things over to their own AC squad. 621. We're done with the corporations. Wipe out the Archibus AC squad and get to the coral first.
No problem.
When this job is over, I'll tell you about the last of my friend's requests.
Destroy all ACs. That's my instinct. Sneak up on him.
The independent mercenary. V2 Snail, come in. The Raven has landed. Requesting backup.
I was just getting bored of cleaning up trash. I move Wahai. Prepare to die. Raven was a sinking ship, but Archivist's star is on the rise. And me, I'll be well rewarded when I bring the newer head.
What do you think's gonna happen? Ain't gonna happen, buddy.
I smell opportunity.
Fucking up these spear swings. Behind me.
V2 Snail, come in. Friendly AC down. Requesting backup.
Two repair kits remaining.
Stop not getting hit. Fucked up.
The Archivist AC squad has been eliminated.
Secure the area, 621.
What have we got? What's that? Ah, oh, come on.
The vascular plant. It's still here.
He must mean that gigantic structure in the distance.
Still here, but something tells me it's not working correctly. What are these things down here, though? One? Oh! That hurt. What'd I do?
Marcus must be tracking us by now. Hurry, 621.
Man, that hurt. Okay, maybe I shouldn't be doing this.
Right hand ammunition at 50%. Right shoulder ammunition at 50%.
I got him. But at what cost? Oh god, that hurt so much. Can I get a resupply, please? What's happening? Oh! I don't know how that didn't hit me just now. That hit me. I died. Probably should just use missiles against them.
It's still here.
He must mean that gigantic structure in the distance.
Damn it.
Enemy detected. Atomic squadron.
Gun shields are missing. Oh no. Not missing me. Yeah. Fucker. He lived. Pew pew pew. Pew pew. Gotta be real close to that thing to hit it with these machine gun bullets. What that matters, like the defense overall? So I gotta be closer.
This must be tracking us by now. Hurry, 621.
Two repair kits remaining.
Get yours too, but hey, where you going? Ow! That is some bullshit. That fucking flamethrower you used did like 4,000 fucking damage instantly. Gotta be some treasure down there somewhere or something. There is! Oh god, there's four more of these? Oh my Jesus. Jump! Jump! My god. They're floating above the goddamn thing for like 15 fucking days. Stop. Wow. What, did Jesus take control of the wheel or something? Is that what they mean? Jesus take the wheel? He'd be a giant piece of fucking shit that is perfect, dodges everything perfectly. Wow. Game's not retarded at all. There's constant fucking missiles. Of course, their missiles never hit the fucking wall. Nope, just go straight to me the whole fucking time. I'm about to fucking die to do all this shit again. I gotta moonlight something. Just hit me and kill me, whatever. I had the worst fucking weapon to fight this thing with. Little pew-pew gun that doesn't do shit to him, and then fucking worst rocket launchers in the game. Oh damn, how many fucking are there? I do have to do it, okay. Maybe I just make it to another checkpoint, fuck it. Come back here and get the rest of those log hunts later. Might as well do it. I'll take too much damage and I'll die.
Whoa!
Fucking invincible. I guess you just can't fucking dodge those at all. Jump, shoot. My God, too fucking hard for my goddamn Macy to fucking understand, I guess. Time to die and do all that again. I didn't mean to push that goddamn button. I did it. Supply! My God. I actually didn't die. I go back and kill those things. I can? I am beyond surprised. See, I would have died if I came back and fought him. I was left with like 100 and some hit points. That's like one hit. The only one there was. I think so, isn't it? Oh, one left up here, okay. Okay. Hopefully that's all of them. Alright, here we go. Into the great unknown. Is it?
It's building up faster than I'd expected.
Raven, I knew Walter was...
Oh, what happened?
Wait, something's coming.
Unidentified machine overhead. It's a sea weapon.
Ah. Is that little drone thing just gonna shoot out at me? Of course it is. I'm gonna call you Cicada.
The Ibis series. It's still functional. Get ready, 621.
Oh boy.
One more job for you.
Oh shit. Oh, fuck me!
The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons.
No shit!
They're designed to prevent coral disasters. A security measure to keep Rubicon safe. Now their original masters are long gone. Destroy it before it destroys you.
AP at 50%. No repair kits remaining.
Ah! No.
30%. So keep it up, 621. I can't take much more of this.
Shit.
God damn it.
That thing is quick. Fuck. Damn, I can't dodge that shit. Oh! I haven't seen that one yet.
Not like this.
Fuck.
One repair kit remaining.
That was fucking too low to hit him. Not a load of shit. Got him.
Enemy coral response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
What the fuck? What generator?
At 50%.
You can take it, 621. 621.
You can take it, 621. Oh my god, you gotta fight that thing twice? Oh, God. Alright, I'll have to focus on avoiding his stuff. And just not get hit from his first form. Time's out. Ah!
50%.
Got me.
Light-hand ammunition at 50%.
Oh, that was badass. You can't deny that shit. Fuck up that town. This shit with the fucking two repair kits and 6,000 HP and now I'm dead. What?
Damn it. Not like this.
The fuck? You're supposed to dodge that shit. Jesus fox. Might be here a while. Probably got about 12 more forms. I mean, really, why would it ever stop swinging? Six. Fuck. Then I'm dead. Oh, this game is so fucked.
Destroy it before it destroys you.
bitch. Fucking die.
Enemy core response.
No way I'm beating him this time.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
No, I'm gimping myself. I could be a lot better than this right now. Specifically for fighting this guy, but I'm gonna beat him like this, fuck it. In too deep now. God, it's gonna be a pain in the dick to edit. How you supposed to dodge any of those things? No! Before I was spamming heal the entire time! Okay. And I couldn't fucking. Well, I fucked it up that time, baby. Now it's time to get raped.
Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
Wow.
Not like this.
Wow. What?
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
Yep. Fuck you.
Enemy core response. Silent.
Let's die instantly again.
Repair kits remaining.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
It's
risky.
Drawing power from its environment. It won't stop until it destroys its generator.
Only took 2 fucking hours.
It's gonna blow. Get out of there, 621.
Oh my god, please tell me that's it.
Over, 621.
I'm asking you.
The core resonance. It's fading. The machine's resolve. Inherited from its creators. Voices from the past fading into.
No! 621, move!
Raven, you're losing control!
Uh oh. Ambushed.
Damn it, they were once away.
Make me take care of all the heavy duty work.
Target neutralized.
Huh, snail.
Yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel. Oh, and of course, let's not forget the Hound's master either.
Oh, it's on. I fucking finally got it! Yes! Oh my god, it's a lot. Another laser orbiter.
Archibus seized control of the Coral. And its occupying forces swiftly commandeered the entirety of Institute City. There, they discovered a wealth of forgotten relics. Among them, experimental weapons that the Institute kept secret, fearing they were beyond human control. A group of sea weapons bearing the name of the Central Coral Control System. The Ibis series. Archibus also claimed a towering coral siphon, abandoned since the fires. The vascular plant. Now, they toil to repair the plant and extend its reach beyond Rubicon's atmosphere. The Liberation Front no longer had the power to stop them,
What about Balaam?
And the fires of war continued to smolder as the end drew near.
Raven?
Air?
I found a message addressed to you. Decoding and playing back.
Sent a request. Now, this one comes from me. You know what hidden dangers lurk within the coral. The fires of Ibis should have wiped the coral out, but it survived, gathered, and it's been steadily multiplying ever since. Now the coral convergence is growing at an exponential rate. Eventually, it'll spill out from Rubicon and contaminate space itself. The coral must be burned, 621. Even if that means reigniting the fire that scorched the stars. This isn't an order. It's a legacy. My fallen friends entrusted this duty to me, and now it's my turn to hand it on. 621, feed the fire. Let the last cinders burn.
Definitely a FromSoft game.
I have one last job for you. Find your freedom.
Raven.
I'm gonna kill your family.
Now I finally understand what Walter was thinking. This AC. He must have foreseen this outcome and prepared for it. It's time for us to escape.
And that junk mech?
Main system, activating combat mode.
Fuck.
I found some coordinates in the AC systems. He's showing us the way out.
Guess I gotta go through this real quick.
I can't believe they put us on sewer duty. Is that ancient piece of shit they're worried about?
Is that an AC? Where'd it come from?
That piece of scrap's alive. Is that Institute tech?
You should avoid coming as much as possible, dude. This AC is no match for your abilities.
I'm not even sure what my left click does. Oh god. Oh, okay.
We're at a disadvantage. Let's find a way around them.
What if I kill it, though?
If they do spot you, your left-hand weapon is equipped with jamming rounds.
Hey, you! Get back to work!
Wait! They're not with us!
Oh, that hit me.
Here's our way back to the surface. This AC should have just enough propulsion.
Oh.
Is this the outskirts of Institute C?
God.
This is V6 Pater, calling all security team members. Raven, the independent mercenary undergoing re-education, has escaped. Be alert for anyone hiding in the environs of Institute City. Tighten the net.
Raven, Arcus is on high alert. it. These are scanners who do combat situations.
Wait, that's not one of ours!
That's the AC we're after! Capture it!
No. Don't capture it.
Not one of ours.
Fucked up.
AP at 50%.
Searchlights. We'll be in trouble if they spot us.
You think? Good thing they don't communicate with each other, huh? I caught on. Oh, that's right, bullshit. As usual. Big jump. Knows.
We're not far from our destination, Raven. What's this? I've checked. It's not a trap.
What's happening?
Emergency beacon intercepted. Been a while, tourist. Good to see you're still kicking. Chief's coming to pick you up. Head to the rendezvous point.
Which is where?
He's from RAD. Carla, she must be involved with Walter's mission.
Sneaky. Hello. Oh, shit.
Enemies detected.
We found Raven! Close the nuke!
This is V6 Pater. I've received orders from V2 Snail. If the target resists, you are authorized to use lethal force. Stop Raven by all means necessary. You have your orders.
One repair team remaining.
Too many of them. Wait, I'm picking up something else.
This person must not know who I am.
Hey, tourist. Having a little trouble?
No.
Carla.
But hello.
Walter.
Ooh, the music.
He asked me to look after you.
Hell yeah.
Don't mind if I do.
Ooh, that's nice.
Company! Another AC! Dozer Junkyard?
I agree, where are we going?
We retrieved the tourist's AC too.
Yay!
Once we've caught our breath, let's talk.
Hey, baby.
About Walter.
Can I have your shoulder weapons? They look cool. I see him using PvP a lot too. I gotta end this episode. I've been recording for 2 hours and 15 minutes. It'll be a hefty file to edit. I got the parts. I got a PvP with that thing on.
Human C4621 entering standard mode. Incoming comms.
That back in your old AC. You were made for each other. The fact that you're still alive means that Walter made the right bet. All right. You deserve to know what we've been fighting for. I'll get you introduced with the next mission.
Okay. I guess I'm rad now. Ha ha. More parts? We'll look at that next time. Oh, wait. All right. Thank you for watching. I'll see you.